And welcome back to another Let's Play League of Legends. This is already starting really badly because a few seconds before the game, the loading screen came during the character selection. The guys in my team, whom I never played with before, if I remembered correctly, told me they really have to play on their sides and I have to go alone in the center, which is pretty much bullshit because going melee in the center makes no sense. You have to be a ranged character. I have a ranged attack, but by far not enough abilities to keep a ranged opponent at bay. So that will go really, really badly. But, well, whatever, if my I told that my teammates that this makes no sense, but, yeah. Well, whatever floats the boat.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I play this Incredible Hulk similar guy. Well, not really, but looks a bit like one. Unlike most characters, this one has no mana, but just health. So abilities either cost nothing or cost my own health. I also got an ability regenerated that evens it out a bit.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Go go this way.
I like this character a lot.
Come to Mundo.
As often, I'm no expert on this game. I play at a very low level and I play the game not that often, so. If you got expert tips on what I'm all doing wrong, then keep it for yourself.
Minions have spawned.
This is not meant to teach anyone how to play Mundo, this guy here, or how to become better or anything, but just a typical let's play.
Mundo will go where he pleases.
The problem is, the only ranged ability I have is a skill shot, so I have to aim it, and if any small opponent gets between the opponent and me, the ability hits the small enemy. Which makes it about impossible, or very hard for me to hit him regularly, while he can just shoot through the enemies.
Mundo goes this way. Come to Mundo.
Well, he's nearly dead. I couldn't kill him because he was too close to his tower, but at least I scared him away. Which it shows that he doesn't gain so many... that he doesn't gain as much gold. The problem is that he's cloaked, so I can't be too sure that... Ah, that's starting well. I can't be too sure that he's not here. Because he could be right next to me. Oh, stupid tower.
Muda will go where he pleases. Come to Muda.
Normally I'd mostly improve my melee abilities right now, but I need to improve my range to have a chance versus that stupid rat.
Muda, who's wrong? For you.
But my weapon does really a nice amount of damage against him.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah. Ah, goddamn poison.
Mundo, go this way!
An enemy has been slain.
Come to Mundo!
An enemy has been slain.
Go, go this way.
You have slain an enemy.
Mundo.
Stupid rat. Luckily I just turned level 6 and with level 6 I get an ability which increases my health regeneration. Well, I better go back for a moment and buy some new equipment. As abilities for this champ, he can first throw a knife, as you have seen, which also slows whoever is targeted.
Mundo, go this way!